This is halo-halo.
Halo-halo.
We call it halo-halo in English. Mix.
How are you? How's it going, man?
What is kumare?
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 Kumare means... what's the English for kumare?
It's like a godmother. No, it's...
Fatty rendering in there a little bit. Super crazy high number, maybe, but
the same goes to it. Magnesium, right?
It's so naturally, so many stones have it naturally in high concentrations that it's just natural.
So details, salinity is in that
inorganic.
So dolomite sand is dangerous to.
Probably not. I mean, if you're in an agricultural field, you wouldn't want to dump it all over the field because it would set off the pH and it wouldn't be good. But dolomite is a natural stone, usually a depth, I think.
So how about like fisheries? Doesn't it mix with some dolomites?
Well, I mean, it might near like close to a sailing environment, maybe, like if you're close to the ocean. If you dump anything with too much calcium, magnesium, or stuff like that, it can affect the water. You get algae growth and suck the oxygen.
So those artificial things, right? Because they're bad in the disease and chicken and yoga. What's his reaction? This reaction for this chicken and rubber. So let's see.
Honest opinion?
Honest to goodness. This is a wonderful chicken and rubber.
Flavor? Yeah, I like it. It's not a super strong flavor, but it's a good flavor.
Really?
That's good.
Oh, it smells.
So this is the
taking a lot,
huh? At least you have a bit of everything.
Exactly. Oh, that looks good.
Well, if it's high tide, it goes there, right? All the waste. We have this project there. This is a formerly all of this waste. Okay. And then they dump a dolomite sample inside there. Now, in a few days, there are fishes on the other side of the bay. These are dying. I don't know if it's the cause of the dolomite sand.
Yeah.
But as you said, right? So if it's excessive to the. But when they open the beach, right? There are many. Actually, this is a eggplant plus. Eggplant plus. Egg.
All right. I can try out everything. What is this here?
Well, it's embutido. Embutido. Embutido is a...
Looks like a tandoori chicken almost. Sweetness and barbecue. That's good.
They use also dolomites and sand, right? Their beets, right? They
dump it in when it gets washed away.
But the problem with that one is when it's only for the beets front, right? I don't know if it's beautification, right?
Yeah, it's kind of fake sand on it.
Yeah, but I don't know the ecological factors, so the habitat of fishes.
Yeah, I don't know if it changes the water around different pH or if it leaches out. Or...
But the thing is, it's a well. There's a lot of garbage there. It's really dirty. Okay, so they dump it. Unless it's a clean beach and then you dump all it, so you are destroying the ecology, right? But this one it's already destroyed the ecology, right? It's already destroyed the environment, right? So dumping dolomite sand out, maybe it adds beauty at the same time. Maybe it cures maybe the ecology, right? Because if you say it harms the environment or ecology, let's say for example that the dolomite has an effect in the environment.
Yeah.
But the base already polluted, right?
Yeah.
It's already destroyed ecology. Right? So it doesn't make sense to say that you dump anything, you know, destroy the ecology, so it's like a double
damage. Unless they're trying to clean it up.
But they are trying to clean up the whole bay. But this bay is only one part of the whole problem. But the thing is, every time there's a high tide, all the garbage and all the practice will go on that bay. That's why, well, if it's a type of something, all the garbage of the
I'm going to go to the channel.
Like a hurricane was by, as you can see. Thanks. Welcome to Tomare Restaurant here in Surrey. So, okay, thank you so much. Go away, Dina. Okay, so this is the finest Filipino. This is Tomare. Look at that up there. That's Tomare, guys. If you wanna come here and you know, have some
delicious food,
come over here. Okay.